Il ne plaît d'être avec Dieu. Je ne sais pas où. Il est en enfant, oui. Oh, je t'aime, mon chéri.
Each other hand in hand. No more playing house, no. 'Cause I wanna make it real. Do you understand? To have and to hold, until death do us part. No one, no one could ever up the beats of our hearts, 'cause this is gonna last. And interrupt this ceremony. Oh, babe, yeah.
Just say,
all you gotta do is say,
you love me.
Say that you love me, and we will walk.
And we will forever watch.
Yeah.
Flowers are everywhere.
Nothing else can't compare. Girl, you've got the kind of love that makes a man like me wanna settle down. A picket fence and a house, yeah. Forever.
Finally, we are here now. I've been waiting all my life. Oh, oh. Every day, you're all I think about, yeah. My mind, it's like a river, and you always bathe in the water. Oh, I pray for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't
together here in the sight of God and in the face of this covenant to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is committed of St. Paul to be honorable among all men. Therefore, it's not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and in the fear of God. And to this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold his peace. I require and charge you both, if you will have sin, address a day of judgment, and the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any reason why you may not lawfully be joined together in matrimony, you do now confess it, but be you well assured, if any persons are joined together, otherwise than God's word do allow, their marriage is not lawful. Joe, would thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony. Thou love her, comfort her, earn her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only to her, so long as she both shall live.
I will.
And even, would thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's holy ordinance. But I obey him and serve him, love, honor, and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep ye all unto him, so long as ye both shall live.
I will.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Yeah.
Your name? Joseph. Joseph Albert Jr.
Tay D.
Michelle. Geneva Michelle Carr.
My wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
To death.
To death.
Do us part.
Do us part.
According.
According.
To God.
To God's.
Holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
I. Geneva Carter.
Take thee.
Take thee, Joseph Albert.
My wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have. And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
To cherish.
To cherish.
To obey.
And to obey.
And to obey.
And to obey.
To death.
To death.
Do us support. According.
God.
Hold the
audience.
Michelle, I stand before God, Pastor, you and all our family and friends, confessing my true love and absolute real love for you. I can honestly say you make me a better person. I feel a love for you I have never felt for anyone else. As I look back almost 2.5 years ago, I can remember the first time I saw you. Your beautiful smile took my breath away. I knew then I wanted to get to know you. Who would have figured 2.5 years later, I would be looking my future, near future wife in the eyes. With that being said, the near future, Miss Albert, I promise, from this day forward, to love you and to always be by your side through all the ups and downs. I vow to always be faithful and to always be your best friend. I promise to always root for you, cheer for you, and be your biggest fan. I promise to love and support you no matter what. I promise to never lose the love I have for you and to always do the little things that make you smile. I promise to do things in my power to keep that beautiful smile on your face. Finally, Geneva Michelle Albert, I take you to be my beautiful, lawfully wedded wife, to love and cherish you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, for rich or for poor, for better or for worse, forsaking all others. Keep myself only unto you, for as long as we both shall live. I love you.
All right. Although we see life through two different lenses, God has allowed our friendship to grow into a love story. I entered into our friendship with no expectations. My plan was to show the love and the word of God to you. This began with nightly Bible study assignments and daily discussions, which led to our first date at church. This set our foundation. I know it hasn't been perfect, but a journey that I would not want to be on with any other person. My prayer was for God to send me a partner who will know how to love me. You are a man that has purpose to love me to wholeness. The past issues that I've had, you go above and beyond not to touch those trigger points. You are a man who seeks God's face on how to love a woman that has been broken in the past. A man that is all man to the outside, but a teddy bear to me. A man that will work his hands, but in your case, your knees, to the brink of destruction to make sure you provide. So today, I am marrying my Boaz, the Redeemer, Gideon, the Warrior, and David, the King, all rolled up into one. Today, as I stand before everyone and God, I promise to speak to the greatness on the inside of you. I will sow words of support and affirmation over your life. I will continue to pray and cover you as the mighty man of God that you are. I will continue to pray and ask God to teach me how to love you. As we embark upon this lifelong journey, I choose you today, tomorrow, and every day until they throw dirt on us. I love you.
I did wed.
I did wed.
With all.
My worldly goods.
I did endow.
In the name.
Of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Boy, that's nice.
Yeah. With this ring. I did wed.
With all. My worldly goods.
I did endow. In the name of the Father.
The Son.
Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, we come in the name of Jesus. And as we come to God, we come to tell you thank you. We always thank you, dear God. You look at our fault, but yet you see and you supply all of our needs. Ask now in the name of Jesus, dear God, that you look on Job. Geneva right now that you'll touch them from the crown of their heads to the soles of their feet. I pray in the name of Jesus that you'll acquit them through the aid of the Holy Ghost to keep the vows that they just made between each other and between you. Touch their hearts, their souls, and their mind. Order their footsteps, dear God, after your words, your will, and your way. Use them, lead them, and guide them. In the precious name of Jesus the Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
I position you for the first time in this life, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Aaron Jr.
you'll never have a broken heart. Though the world is cold, just remember who you are. And I pray that you'll never have a rainy day. And no matter what people say, even when it hurts.
Calling them shots, and these lanes talking that bull, the same that fly, I'm the same from birth.